My thinking is if you studied 4 years or 6 years in your graduation, those theoretical books, and in Quest, you had to relate all those concept, mechanical concept, during their executions. So that's the reason I felt every time I work, I felt I'm born to this engineering thing.
Are you born to engineer?